measuring by a ruler. Sisley is here to show length measurement. She takes a scale that is 15 centimeter. She uses this to measure the blue box. It is 10 centimeter in length. Sisley now uses the scale to measure the pink box. It is 6 centimeter in width. You can measure length, breadth, or height using a scale.